we're now at the airport. We checked in, all our luggages are gone now. My sister is there just minding her own business. So now we're just waiting for someone to, for my mom's friend or something. Huh? Say hi. Say hi. So awkward. Okay. So yeah, I'm so excited. We're going up soon. It's right now. It's time. What's the time? Okay, I don't have the time because I'm filming with my phone right now. So yeah. Okay, so we were waiting and we checked in already and we went to the security checkout check. And now we're getting inside the plane. We're just waiting for, I don't know where we're waiting for, but there's a view. Yeah, so. Yeah, I'm almost getting in the So I'm currently in New York waiting for my next flight. My flight is at 6. I'm coming, yep. And it's 5:30 now, 5:30-ish, so I hope everything goes well. So yeah, I got nothing to do here in New York though, because you can't really go out but whatever. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing currently, waiting for my next flight.
This is my view right now. It's real pretty.
Hey guys, so I'm currently on the plane to go to Ghana. It's now, I never know what time it is because I'm turning on my phone. So we now got the food. They say it's African something, African rice or something like this. But I don't know, I'll show you guys. I think chicken, because chicken is bae, obviously. Wait, let me show you guys. It smells good, actually. I don't know if it's good, though. So this is what the food looks like. African rice, chicken with bread, and I think that is salad or something. Fruits. I'll see if it's good. So the meal is jollof rice with Danish sauce and chicken sauce also. And I ate my quinoa salad, which was pretty good. Well, it was okay. And this